It's our party, we can do what we want. It's our party, we can say what we want. It's our party, we can love what we want. We can kiss who we want, we can screw what we want. It's our party, we can do what we want. It's our party, we can say what we want. It's our party, we can love what we want. We can kiss who we want, we can screw what we want.
Hello and welcome to Sneak Chain Channels. Thank you for stopping by and you are very, very appreciated for watching. This is the first time that I make a Replica sneaker video reviews on the YouTube. So if you guys are familiar with this opening, no doubt because I am imitating somebody's talk. Anyway, as a Chinese native language man to speak English, to make English videos, that's a little bit hard for me to pretend to be familiar with English. Well, let's get back to business, and in my channels, I will do my best to bring you the latest information about the Replica sneakers and will give you some advice for how to choose a better one, how to choose a better Replica sneakers. So, you know, as long as you are familiar with this guild regulations, abilities are always to be deceived. So, if nothing to add, let's jump into the sneakers.
We came to have so much fun now. Hey, that somebody here might get some now. If you're not ready to go home, can I get a help? No. Cause we gonna go all night till we see the sunlight. Hey,
why do I start with this Air Jordan 1? Just because it's right in my hand today. And actually, I think this Air Jordan 1 Off-White Chicago Camp represent the current Replica sneakers production process level in the Rip sneakers capital of China. This Air Jordan 1 Off-White Chicago was released on September 9, 2017, and the retail price was $190, but now the resale price has up to $4,000. Just 3 years later, the price was up to 20 times. Really crazy. We can see the air on the outsole, the sweet leather, the wing logo on the flaps, and you got 85 on the inner side of the flaps, a black leather swoosh held on by few threads, the red leather wrapping on the toe box, pretty nice quality. The writing, the off-white trademark on the crack position, and they have a perforated check here. The toe box are not leather but some nylon type of materials like the side part. Nylon-ish tongue with a slice open on the top.
We can love who we want to. It's our song, we can sing if we want to.
The Nike high poly insole and tidy midsole stitching. So I summed up 3 points for you to choose a better sneaker, and I will show you now. Number one, check the midsole stitching. Every good version or good batch, it should have a very tidy midsole stitching like the picture shows. And some bad or lower version rep sneaker stitching like this, they are messy. Number two is sufficient selected materials. It means where need full grain leather, they never use a split leather. And how to tell a full grain leather and a split leather, you can Google it. Number three is shoe shape and details. Everybody can use the internet. You can just open the StockX.com and they have a 360 degree angle pictures. Just compare it carefully. I believe you will not miss too much. So that's all I have to say today. And leave a comment below, let me know how you feel about it, and let me know how you feel about the entire details. Thank you for watching, and you are appreciated. If you enjoyed today's video, please do hit the thumbs up button, cause it really helped me and it really helps the channel to continue to grow. So if you are interested in the rap sneakers, remember to subscribe the channel, and I will bring you a new videos very soon. And you can also leave a comment below, tell me which sneakers you want to see and which sneakers you want me to make a video to make a review videos. Just tell me, let me know, and maybe you will say it in the next videos. Okay, goodbye.
Shaking it like we on a strip club. Remember, only God could judge ya. Forget the haters, cause somebody loves ya.